Hi guys, so in this video I'm going to fix the problem of network adapter missing issue in Windows 10. So if your wireless adapter is not showing up, we can fix this by using this method. Let's move to the first method, which works in most of the cases. Search device manager in the Windows 10 search box and then click on device manager to open it. Now just select network adapters, click on it to select it, and then click on action and then choose scan for hardware changes. So this usually fixes the issue for most of the user. If it still doesn't, just right click on your task manager and click on task manager to open it. Now click on file and click on run new task. Now here you write CMD and select this option, create this task with administrative privileges. Now click on OK. Now here you have to run this command netsh winsock reset. Okay, so just type and hit enter key from your keyboard to execute this command, and after this command executes, problem will be solved. If it still doesn't get solved, move to the next method, search services in the Windows 10 search box. Click on services to open services. Now here search for a service WWAN auto config. Okay, so just right click on the service, click on properties. Now click on start to start the service. Okay, and then choose automatic from the drop down, click on apply and click on OK. So this will solve your problem. And if using all these methods, if the issue still does not get resolved, so we can move to the last method, which usually works for all of us. So this is the last method. What you need to do is to just right click on the task manager, click on task manager to open task manager, click on file, choose run new task and write CMD in the search box and select this, create this task with admin privileges, click on OK. Now once this task manager opens up, you have to run this command netcfg minus d. Okay, sorry, d. Okay, netcfg minus d. You have to type this command and hit enter key to run this command. Now what happens when you'll initially run the command for the first time, certain kind of error will appear. So you don't need to worry and just type the program again and hit enter key again to execute the command for the next time. Another time an error may comes, then try to execute this program for one more time. Okay, so you have to execute this program for at least 3 times on your CMD until unless no error appears. Okay, and after executing this command for 3 to 4 times, your issue will definitely get resolved. Okay guys, so if you like the content, please do like the video and please subscribe to our channel. Thanks.